Hello everyone, I am Tanuja Mahipala. In this video, you are going to learn about adversarial learning in machine learning. Before talking about adversarial learning, let's look at what are adversarial attacks. You know, in recent years, usage of machine learning increased rapidly. There are lots of use cases of machine learning all over the world. Customer service automations, fraud detections, product recommendations. Likewise, I can give so many examples. In the early days, we had to worry about how we are going to use machine learning, or I can say AI systems, to help with our day-to-day work. Now that is already happening. With the increased usage of machine learning, now we have to think about adversarial attacks. An adversarial attack means an action that aims to cause a misbehavior of a machine learning system. As an example, let's look at a self-driven car. What if someone can change the stop signs with some stickers and the computer vision algorithm of the self-driven car cannot see those stop signs? Then definitely it's going to be a huge problem. This is an example of an adversarial attack identified by researchers. These adversarial attacks came into the picture with the most of the vision related machine learning use cases. One of the famous examples is the image classification of a panda image problem. The human eyes sees both these pictures as pandas, but after do some changes to the first image, the machine classifies that as a gibbon with about 99% confidence. So we can say the second image is an adversarial sample. Then what we can do about adversarial attacks? The solution is called adversarial learning, or I can say adversarial training. In adversarial training, we are using adversarial samples to train the system. Then the system learns to identify adversarial samples. Also, it is important to do cross-checking the input data and retrain the system more often with adversarial samples. At last, I like to give a bonus tip. Do not confuse adversarial learning with the generative adversarial networks. The generative adversarial network is a concept that uses in deep learning and it is not related to adversarial learning. That's it. Thank you all.